Well, who do we have here?
Is this Tucker?
Oh, my God. Whoa. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee.
Can I help you? I'm gonna stretch my legs for a while. Come on, get to it.
Stop. Need anything?
How's life in the hot springs?
What?
You don't work.
What are you looking for? Should keep you pretty safe out there. Here you go. Good piece. Should help out in the shit. What else can I do for you? Okay, sure. Thanks, Deacon.
Can I help you?
Hey, what's up?
Bike's a real guzzler. Bike's looking busted up. See ya.
Gotta close my eyes for a bit. Get out of the way.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's going on?
Hold on a sec. I'll open.
How's it going? Boozer said you guys were thinking about heading north.
Yeah. As soon as we put together enough gear, we're riding out of here. Tucker's starting to get on my nerves, you know?
Shit. We're gonna miss your sorry ass around here.
Yeah, well, that makes one of us.
Keeping the world safe. One dead freak at a time. Okay, got him. Whatever. See you again.
Say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Miracle is up to. Ryan, get some questions for that.
rest of them.
Later, burn out these nests.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain, Cope. Don't give me any of your Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Got him.
Get in there.
Nice shot.
Finally. Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. We just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
And follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Hold on. Okay.
How's it going, Booze Man?
Fine, goddammit. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. Could use some more meat if you get a chance.
Oh, shit. Okay. Guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out. Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers. Believe it or not.
Oh, shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Dean.
See you, Booze Man. Fresh meat. That ought to do it. Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
This is Radio Fr-
set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world he never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting high on your target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. You want to survive and can contribute. Grandfather also taught me, to catch a doe, sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go, like a watering hole. Today, you're as likely to be prey as hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're hitting up places we all need to go. But Grandfather always said the easiest way to a good meal was to lay a trap. Put a snare by a tree, then you could have dinner next time you come round. But careful. A headless snake can still bite. Especially when it ain't really dead.
Let's see.
My grandfather would have outlived us all. Let me tell you. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, that's great, Cope. So you and your granddaddy set traps for him, and you and your old man used to lay down salt licks. Yeah, that's real sporting. I guess none of that shit matters now. Hey, Booze Man, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
I saw something on our approach. I want to check it out. okay, Doc. Lieutenant, they'll become carrion yourself.
Only animals can become carrion, Corporal, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
Yeah, it's clear.
This way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and I would have happened something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero, Protocol 2-7 states clearly that, if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians, that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night,
Nero Protocol 2-7 states.
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered, torn limb for goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing out here. The hard way. I crack open that little space suit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it going to be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead. So I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but... I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't, please. You don't. Hey, you don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did the woman, your wife? I put her on oxygen. I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
Ryan,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes. I'm going to track you down. And I'm gonna do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
It's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, Boozman. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look. As soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deacon. Okay.
Yep. Okay, here we go.
Deke, you there? Crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Oh, booze man, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out. O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien! Oh, you son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel, goddammit. Okay, you better get back to me or I'm going to track you down. You got that? Oh, goddammit, oh, come on, O'Brien! Get back to me.
Deke, you there? Did you track down the chopper? Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah. Yeah, it was him.
And did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
You don't think she's still alive?
What? No. No, look, I'm not stupid, Boozer. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. Where she died. I don't need to find any peace. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Of these nests. Nests. Did finish burning out this nesting zone. Don't worry, fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
For your bike? How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Well, why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
Okay. Need anything?
How's life in the hot springs?
You need something?
What are you looking for? Good choice. Thanks. Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go.
How's it going?
Okay.
What do you want?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Oh, Maria. Right? Oh, Jesus. Sasshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
We got stuff if you need it. Let me have a look at it. See ya! Looking for something specific? Okay, then. Bye. Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on? Okay, see you later.
Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted.
Hey, Tuck. I'm here.
Oh, yeah. Looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so,
more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out.
Someone's here. Anything?
He's gotta be up on that tower.
Something's wrong.
Men coming!
We killed him!
Are you?
gotta stop moving, son.
I know where you're at!
You gotta run! Kill him!
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Need ammo. I can use this. Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if you try.
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Need anything?
How's life in the hot springs?
You need something?
Need supplies? Weapons? Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Okay, sure. Later.
Hey, man.
Hey, just taking a look.
Can I help you?
Hey, what's up?
Your bike?
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
Yeah.
stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out. Should do it. This is it. What do we got?
I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach, what? Where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way. Roach, slow down! I just want to talk!
Yeah? Why Tucker sent you? To talk?
Well, yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Let him get away, Deej. Roach, are you late for something? Where are you going?
What the hell with you, St. John?
No, I wish I could kill him, but I can't. Where are you going? You can't get away! How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki.
Hey,
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sent.
Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man, come on, please!
He's alive? Did he have my drugs?
Deke, no! Please, we rode together, remember?
Oh, yeah,
you and
alive.
Me, we were friends!
If you want him to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please! I don't want to die! Don't leave me out here! Come on, untie me! Oh, damn you! God damn you!
Hey, Booze Man, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg? Imagine having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Marion Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks. Drop.
Thank you.
too bad. That'll hold.
Let him in.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brought you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.